Tonight, state lawmakers advance a bill letting Georgia parents know when their child checks out a book at school and what kind of book it is. The Senate Committee on Education and Youth has pushed forward Senate Bill 365. This would allow parents to opt in to receive a notification every time their child checks out anything at a public school's library. It can also tell them what kind of material it is.